picking up distress calls. Too many to count.
Del, the Corvus is yours. Cover the sky. Shriv and I will help on the ground.
Hold on a moment. Aiden. Make sure you come back.
Make sure I have a ship to come back to.
Hey, Shriv, I hope you survive this incredibly dangerous mission as well. Thank you, Del. Your friendship means everything to me.
That's funny. So this is kind of setting up how, like, the entire movie took place with the battle on this planet.
One down! Bombers! Here we go! Nice! Nice shot, Versio!
It's down.
Okay, that's that. Commander, that downed Star Destroyer is deploying bomber reinforcements to an Imperial research facility at Carbon Ridge.
That facility is a key target for the Republic. Fight! We can cut off those bombers from inside the hangar.
Great idea. Find somewhere to land.
But how are we gonna shut down the hangar?
We get inside and search the wreckage for remote detonators.
Time to detonate, heal, pulse cannon, shock.
They don't know we're here.
Good. Stay close. Wait until I open fire.
Our bombers are shooting the Republic.
Fuck me, dude.
I know this was my idea, but how are we gonna shut down that hangar?
We get inside and search the wreckage for remote detonators.
They don't know we're here.
Good. Stay close. Wait until I open fire.
Yeah.
all of them. We got a clear path to the hangar. We just need those detonators. Detonators here.
That's not gonna be enough.
Keep an eye out for more. More detonators.
More explosions!
Time to shut down the hangar for good.
Great! TIE Fighter up top!
Find heavy weapons! Now!
Oh, should have stayed where I was.
An explosion that size will chain all the way through the ion engine systems.
And shatter the ship from the inside out.
Exactly. Detonator planted. Detonators are primed.
Okie doke. Let's get out of here. Fast.
Oh, come on.
Then just keep shooting!
That would be the rest of the game. Watch out! Enemy heavy!
Get to the ship!
Lead the way! Heavy! They're still coming!
Get them out of our way! Keep it up, we're almost out of this.
Yes, yes, we should.
We gotta keep moving, Commander.
I hope we planted enough detonators.
Say we did.
It's beautiful. Is this what happiness feels like? This is Starhawk Unity. We can't find a gap in the Empire's formation. There's no breaking through their fleets. Not yet. We need additional support. Does anyone read me? This is Starhawk Unity.
Sounds busy up there.
A fight this size? It's everyone for themselves. Best thing we can do is focus on what's down here.
So, what happens if we cross paths with your dad?
We've spent so long trying to track him down. I really don't know what happens if we find him now. We should focus. He's not the mission.
Del, we're approaching a distress beacon. Patch me in.
Miss Mom.
This is Captain Lindsay. Our ship has crashed. Imperial walkers are cutting through the survivors. We need evac now.
Oh, shit.
Heads up. Enemy ships closing in on us.
TIE fighters inbound. Let's take them down. TIE destroyed. This is Commander Aiden Versio, Inferno Squad. Help is on the way, Captain.
Inferno! Those AT-ATs are closing in on our crash site!
Keep us covered, Captain. We're landing on your position.
Thank you, Commander. We were shot down on our way to Carbon Ridge.
We'll get you there.
Until those Orcas have been destroyed.
Then we need an orbital strike. Where are your macro binoculars?
When we fell back to this position, the Phynix got left behind.
Shriv and I will get them. Stay here and lay down cover fire.
That's a heavy!
Found them! Shriv, patch me into the fleet.
Will do.
This is Inferno Squad calling Starhawk Command, requesting an orbital strike.
This is Starhawk Command. Inferno, you are go for orbital. Paint your target and we'll rain fire.
Oh.
They're getting closer!
Orbital barrage, here!
Orbital barrage connected.
Really legit,
my dude. AT-AT is down. Commander, that's all we can do. Starhawk Unity is moving on.
That's all we need, Starhawk. And thanks. You saved a lot of lives.
Inferno! We're falling back to the evacuation zone. This way!
Del, let's get Captain Lindsay out of here.
I'm inbound for pickup, Commander.
Reinforcements!
help our friends to the Corvus.
Got it. Everybody move!
Everyone aboard!
Go! Get out of here!
Thank you, Commander.
Anytime, Captain.
Good luck out there.
Triv, back to our ships.
Can we talk about that orbital strike thing for a minute?
Sure, what about it?
That. I think that was the best thing I've ever seen.
You almost sound like you're enjoying yourself.
I wouldn't have.
That's funny.
Right now.
Couldn't have done it without you.
Or me.
How's it going up there?
Hard to tell, but I think the Empire is losing.
I think you're right. I can feel it. It's almost over. Today, the Empire dies.
Better late than never.
Dang, dude. They make us go so far.
Commander, we have a problem. Father. He's found us.
The Admiral is sending bombers after the Corvus.
They'll have to get through us first. Let's take them down.
Yes, Commander.
Bomber down! Got one. Bombers aren't done.
Not yet. We've got another squadron coming our way.
One down. So long. Bomber down! So long. Bomber down! All right, who's next?
We got another TIE squadron inbound, but something's different. They're coming right for you!
Hello, Iden.
Pass. I knew you couldn't pass up this opportunity.
Believe me, you and Del are the least of my concerns today. There's more going on here than you understand.
Squadron, attack!
Scratch my nose really freaking bad.
us to safety. I'm finishing what we started. I'm gonna get my dad.
Aiden, he's not worth it.
I have to try, Del. Now go.
Fine. Retreat!
Get my father off the ship before it goes down. Slice this.
Retreat the Council of Rex!
Emperor! The Empire's time has come. You don't have to go down with it.
This is a rescue attempt. I politely decline.
We have to go now.
Rax expects me to leave, too. This is where I belong. I gave my life to this Empire. Fought to keep it strong. Hard to believe this is all that's left. You saw the Empire's weakness and refused to let it consume you. It made you stronger. That's why you're leaving here without me.
Deserves better than this.
No, I don't, but you do, Aiden. You deserve to live in peace. Go. Survive. Live.
Yeah.